What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
Well, I
bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
No.
Is that what this is all about?
No.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma!
But Ma! Nothing! Not a peep! I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were an ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me. Of your own mother. I've been here for hours. And have you gotten me a drink? Or a cigarette? Or massage my feet? I'm an old woman. And you, in the prime of life, have you nothing inside?
I'm so sorry.
There, it's okay, son. Oh, that's enough! Here I am, old and tired and alone.
I'm so sorry for everything.
Exactly, for everything. I'm an old woman, Trevor. I don't got no insurance.
Oh, I got money!
I don't want your goddamn money! Is that what you think I am? A prostitute? Still? You're sick.
What can I do?
I'm in a lot of pain. I need you to get me some more Delutamol.
I can do that.
A lot of them. A truckload, literally. And not those weedy little ones. The 1,000-milligram ones. And if you find me a gentleman, well, we both know you need a father figure.
Okay, sugar.
Oh my God! Shit! are to a real man.
Oh, God!
Or not, I need a cab.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Much obliged. Where you headed, homie?
La Mesa!
This is the spot, right?
Taxi!
Where can I take you?
Little Seoul. Vamos! Let's go!
I guess you're in a hurry. This is only a part-time gig. I'm also working on a few screenplays. That's the ride, my man.
Wow! What's going on?
I'm calling the cops.
Gunshot!
That is messed up.